thinking of switching from Android to iPhone? Well, that's exciting. A shiny new device with a fresh interface and a whole new operating system to explore. But let's be real. The biggest headache people often face during this switch? Transferring their data, especially WhatsApp chats, photos, videos, and other important stuff. But hey, don't stress. In this video, I'll walk you through how to transfer your WhatsApp data from Android to iPhone in just a few clicks. Yes, seriously, only a few clicks. Let's dive in. The tool we're using today is Wondershare MobileTrans, a super handy software built specifically for transferring data between phones. Whether you're going from Android to iPhone, iPhone to Android, or even just upgrading within the same OS. And the best part, you don't need to be an expert to use it. The interface is clean, simple, and user-friendly. All you need is a computer, both the phones, and a few minutes of your time. You can even download the software for free from the official Wondershare website. Once downloaded, go ahead and install it on your PC or Mac. After installation, connect both your devices, your Android phone and your iPhone, to the computer using their USB cables. Just a quick tip, make sure developer options are enabled on your Android phone and USB debugging is turned on. This allows the software to recognize and communicate with your device properly. Next, inside MobileTrans, select the source and destination devices. Since we are transferring WhatsApp data from Android to iPhone, your Android will be the source and your iPhone will be the destination. Now, here's a really cool part. Before starting the transfer, you can actually choose what type of WhatsApp data you want to bring over. By default, it selects messages, group messages, stored messages, call logs, and community messages. And these can't be deselected. But you can also add more data like photos, videos, audio notes, and stickers. Just remember, the more data you select, the longer the transfer will take. And yes, make sure that your PC is connected to the internet during the entire process for everything to run smoothly. For this demo, I'm using an iPhone 16e and a Samsung M12. WhatsApp is already installed on my iPhone, but I haven't logged in yet. Meanwhile, my Samsung M12 has an active WhatsApp conversation, text, images, and more. And we are going to transfer all of that straight to the iPhone using the MobileTrans. Let's begin. First, I'll connect both the phones to the computer. Then, I'll set Samsung as the source and iPhone as the destination. In addition to the default selected items, I'll also include photos and audio notes to test if MobileTrans transfers them as well. Now, let's hit the start button. The software will verify your devices. Give it a few seconds. You'll now see on-screen instructions asking you to enable end-to-end encryption on your Android phone. This is super important, so follow each step exactly as shown. If you skip or miss something, the scan might fail. After that's done, it'll prompt you to log into your WhatsApp on your iPhone. Use the same phone number you had on your Android device. You'll receive a 6-digit verification code on your Android phone. Enter the code on your iPhone. This will log you into the WhatsApp on your new iPhone and automatically log you out of your Android device. Once that's complete, click Confirm or Continue on the MobileTrans screen. If Find My Phone is still enabled, the software will prompt you to turn it off. Don't worry, it'll walk you through the exact steps, so just follow along. And boom! Once that's done, the transfer process is complete. As you can see, all the selected WhatsApp data has been successfully moved from my Android to my iPhone, including the photos and audio notes I chose earlier. This method is a lifesaver, especially if you don't have a backup and want to transfer your entire WhatsApp history from your old device to your new iPhone without losing anything. So go ahead, make the switch with confidence. Wondershare MobileTrans has your back. Besides just transferring WhatsApp data, this software offers a wide range of powerful features that makes managing your mobile data incredibly easy and secure. It can help you transfer data from other popular social media apps like Line, Viber, and Kick, ensuring that your entire chat history, media files, and attachments are safely moved between devices. But that's not all. MobileTrans also supports seamless phone-to-phone transfers, making it perfect when you're switching from Android to iPhone or vice versa. You can also use it to transfer files from your phone to your PC, which is ideal for creating backups or freeing up space from your mobile device. Speaking of backups, the software includes built-in backup and restore options. So even if you accidentally delete something or switch to a new phone, you can easily recover the data without any hassle. Overall, MobileTrans is a smart investment for anyone who values their personal data or wants to keep it safe, accessible, and organized. If you'd like to give it a try, I've added the download link in the description. Feel free to check it out. If you found the video helpful, then make sure to like, subscribe, and drop your questions or experience in the comments below. I'll see you in the next one.